All right. So, not sure what to do here. So Helm of Baldoran. I think the only place I haven't looked. Did I press record? Yes, I did.
I'm on it.
This is probably the only place I haven't looked. I think northwest. Well, there is there's that area too. I hear a tavern. Where's that coming from? Tavern and inn. It's very non-specific. That place. Entire Silver Shields Estate. That sounds like it might have something in it. A value. Helm and Cloak. Is that an inn? I'm pretty sure we're after the Three Kegs. Check just in case while we're here. Then I might go and have a look in Entar's house. And now I think what I'll do is sell a lot of potions as well.
Right, what's this then?
Who's all these guys? Gorpal Hind. Maybe it is here.
Sorted.
It's a painting. Oh. Oh. Maybe that is it. Oh my god. Yes it is. You can identify that. No. I just thought I had some scrolls. Yes. Got one. There we go. The question is whether it's worth having on. Oh, it's so tempting, isn't it? That'll bring me to -4 with ghost armor as well. Let's go and have a look at Silver Shield's estate. And then, is it worth having a chat to these guys?
You need something, stranger?
Nasty talk. times are coming, I reckon.
Hello. I'll crush your face, I will.
Who's that?
Make you dead and done. I'll crush your face, I will. Make you dead and done.
Right.
I'm on it. I'll crush your face, I will.
Oh, did you see that?
Make you dead and done.
That guy just took out a lady in the middle of the street.
Hello there.
Emeralda's alright. Let's take him out if I can. Where'd his mate go?
Right, what's this head?
Let's try a backstab. That'll do it. I'll have those arrows, thank you very much. Let's put that there. Where'd the other guy go? Alright, let's try and take on the mage. Another caster there. Whoop.
I'm on it.
That should interrupt his spells. Come on. Mage type. Let's take him on. Where's this last one? There he is. Okay. I should be able to get some gold out of this. I'm so very glad I came into this tavern. Now I've got no room for all the treasures I've found. Is that it? Alright. Now I think what I said was I'm going to Entar's, but gear to sell there. Let's do that first.
Sorted. Hello there.
I don't want to talk to you either. Those, I should be able to identify those just by looking at them. That 7,000. Oh, that would solve all my problems right there. I'm getting pretty close though, anyway, aren't I? Hang it. What's That's another one off AC. Okay. Yes. So what we want is... Wand of Monster Summoning. I want... Arrows of Dispelling. And... Oh, I'm so tempted to buy another lot of those, but I think what I need... Is there any arrows plus one? Yes. I think we need those. I was tempted by maybe looking at some other ones, but I can't believe there's 10 of those. That's insane. I think that'll do it. Right. So what I'm going to do is let's go back to the catacombs.
Right, what's this then?
Charges. That is insane. That is so good. Okay, so we definitely looked after all the traps here, so that was good. Definitely don't want to be battling those guys. No need. Our experience has not gone up any further. I would have liked to have gone up another level. Particularly on Thief, I think. Level 6, level 6, level 7. Oh, just so close to another level too. Nevertheless, that's the price you pay for triple classing. You know, I should have really taken on these guys in the catacombs. I would have got some tasty equipment off them too, I think. And it may have made the difference between keeping the helm and not. Right, what I'm going to do is... I'm actually going to... Do I take on those guys or not? There are some NPCs down here. And I reckon they've got some good equipment. Let's just go and have a quick look at them. I've got some time. I think think. Oh, yeah, look at that. They're a pretty robust bunch, I think. I think I've made my choice as far as the helm's concerned. So, what I'm going to do is... I'm actually going to save there. And... I'm going to do the final battle as another session, I think. It'd be good to just save that as the end session. So, yep. Look forward to seeing you on the other side.